Whenever you see one up close, you're like, oh my god. YOLO. I'll kill ya. Okay, never mind. I didn't mean it. I'm out of here, man. Welcome to episode 1 of Shadow of Mordor.
No.
I think you're going to die, my friend. Seems that way so far. How can I jump over his head? Is that a thing that I can do while he attacks? That's what you get. What? It'll just jump over your head and slice you in the back. And then rip. And he'll fall over, then I stab him a bunch. And drain him. Probably could've interrogated him. But I like these cool things. Okay. I'll do this because I have the cash. Strike true, apparently. Yes, I get it. Nature's Wrath. Level 8 or something. No, power 8. Cool. I'm doing really good. Hey dude, how's it going? Just having a noon snack? It's not even noon. I don't know. I'm out of here, man. You do that thing and I'll be looking at this weird thing. No, what is this? Oh, it's a crane. Never mind. Anyways, this is not going to be like a story based sort of let's play. More of like a, you know, filler until we get to the main let's play. Because right now I have like 2 let's plays going on. Rocket League and oh god, this! No, it's me. I'm not sneaking. Fool! This is what you get! Don't be a fool! You're a fool! You're a fool, you're a fool, you're a fool, and you're a fool. Wait, no, the other one. You're a fool. Everybody's fools. Get behind him. No. I'll just dodge. Dodge and weave. Fool. Just had to attack me at the wrong moment. Trying to stab these guys to death. Especially you. You're dead. And you are dead. Yeah! That's what you get. That's what you get! That's what you get! Dance in the fire! Dance in the fire! Dance in the fire! Dance in the fire! Okay, maybe not. Anyway, this game looks really good, as you can see by a particle. Oh. And also, it's really fun. Just running around and killing some orcs. Like this one. Alright. Kick and stab a bunch. Alright. We're doing it pretty good. Now we gotta just kill that immortal creature. And then we'll be like power 80. 5,000. Because it's immortal. And deadly. Very deadly. Killed me in like 2 hits. Like, dude. Let's just spy on it from over here. Yep, still eating. Dude, what are you doing, you idiot? You idiots! You're going up against that thing? Oh, hold on. Something's over here. I gotta kill this guy. Kill this guy! Dude, you're free.
Thank you.
Hold your tongue.
Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Okay, fine. Dude, don't run towards that thing! What are you doing? Oh, he's eating. Never mind. Just gonna take this because I didn't take it the first time. Shwarp. That's the Wraith. He's like your second person or whatever. Oh. What was that? Thunder or something? I'm gonna rescue these guys. Alright, so we got a guy there. Hold left ship and tap G to attract enemies. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Surprise! I was here all the time, and stab, and arrow, oh no, not good, dodge, and hit, and dodge, stand on that rock for no apparent reason, and dodge the arrows for days. I'm gonna climb up there because I don't like that guy. I'll kill ya! Yo, mate, I'll kill ya! And all we do, jump down there, and kill him. Just like that. Ow. Dude, did you just throw something at me? Mate, don't do that. I cried at him. But what I can do is, ow! Someone's killing me. That guy? I don't even know. I wanna kill you! Death from above! Stabbed in the eye! Yeah, I'll dodge you and then slay you. And you died. No, you didn't. Yep. Can't watch that. You diddly. Diddly doober. Also, that cage is empty. Why do you even have it there? I'm climbing up here to kill this guy. Shut up! This is what you get! Oh. Oh yeah. I'll totally do this. Get over here! I want your intel! That's not intel. That's kill. Let me get! That's what you get! And then I'll grab you. Got it. Duh! Duh! I wanna intel you! Come on, you fool! You have intel that I need! Interrogate. Here we go. You fool! Stop! I'm killing this guy. Oh no, I didn't mean to kill you too! But it's still cool as he walks directly into the rock wall. All right. Let's ignore that thing forever and kill these three noobs right now. Yep. Come on, where are you running from? Where are you running from? Dead, never mind. He's going to look somewhere. Gonna run over here and stab! I probably should have interrogated him, but whatever, YOLO. Yeah! Get over here! Where are you? Grab ya for lip and interrogate. Gain intel. Yes, okay. I want to gain intel on this person. No? How do I gain intel? mental! Oh, he's a stupid person that has a bow. Crossbow. I hate people that have bows. Anyways, you're dead. Easy. That's how you kill him with style. What was that? Okay, that's weird. Don't question it. No, you don't. See, told you. You didn't see anything! Because now you're dead. Of course you didn't see anything. Alright, what's going on down here? This is what you get! Hey! No stopping the slave! You missed, idiot! And kick him, stab him, and dead. Nice. Now I go talk to this guy. Resistance.
Please help me rescue my brother.
Okay.
He's far too stubborn to work.
Okay, where's your brother? Apparently I'm doing something about resistance. Yes, go there. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Alright, okay, I'm going, mate. I'll climb this. What? How did I do that? I don't even know. YOLO. Because I'm mad. Skills, mate? Because I'm mad? Okay, whatever. I'll just jump roll over that. That is not 300 feet away. Actually, it might be. Yeah, it is. Don't mind me! Don't mind me! I'm not here! It was just a prank! Bro, yo! Cool. Yeah, so there's something up there. Shut up. I'm talking to people. And here we are. Enter the Wraith world. And start the mission. I accept this mission. These slavers are stupid, and I will kill them immediately. What? What am I doing? Like, hey, you over there! Hey, you over there! Hey, you over there! Alright, this is what I do. And that's how I do it. Jump over that. Stealth kill this guy. What? You can see me? Yeah, right, bro. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. YOLO, you never saw me. Yeah, I'm still deadly. Deadly duber dare.
Still having trouble staying on your feet.
That's a number two for you. Actually, me, but okay. I'm out of here. No. And stab this guy. Actually, no thank you. I would like to stab these people before I battle you and break my leg.
Whatever killed him, I hope it stays away.
Nothing killed me. It was just a prank. Stab from above! Alright, here we go. Now, starting with you, I must kill you. Dodge that. Counter, do that. Execute this guy. Kill this guy. Dodge that. Dodge that. Robot, oh, just kill that guy, apparently. That works. And then we go like this. Start the train. The death train. Oh, never mind. Hit his leg. No, thank you.
Blood and pain. dead. Not dead? Well, this guy will be dead. Yeah, that's how I do it. Then I free a bunch of slaves. Cut free. You're free. I just cut your arm. That worked. Thank you. No, you're dead. You're very dead now.
Help me.
Yes, I will help you. I will just cut your arms. Do not you died.
Stop fighting, Ranger.
Wait, what? Don't fight. Stop fighting? No. That's not how I do. What is that? His liver, probably? Alright, just jump through this window.
There's something about here that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle.
We need help.
Yes, I understand. That's why I'm cutting your arms. I can barely feel my outcast rescued. More like, oh.
But I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't worry, man. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Oh, run this way. Hide behind here. Or not.
Me, we're not doing much of anything here in Captain should reassign us to Noon. There's always trouble there.
Can I climb this? Oh no, you don't! Hold on. Apparently, someone's escaping. I will not let them escape. No, I don't. Dead from above! Dead! In the eye. No, nobody's escaping. You're just imagining things. The one that is escaping is you. Escaping from this world, that is. Alright. Alright.
Take the Daystar, we'll keep this place lit up. I thought I heard something.
You did. You definitely. What was that? Death from above! That turret's done. Yes, you do. Okay, climb over here. Hello! Hello! Hello? For the what? No. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Bunch of baloney, that's what we got. Okay, we gotta do a main mission. That's fine, we can do that. We can do a main mission. I believe a main mission is this way? Not entirely sure, but I think so. Who uses sandbags? Everyone.
Which one of you tracked down that little creature?
Not me.
You did catch it, right?
No. No. Hello. Not me. You're thinking of someone else. That is definitely not me. Alright. Hello. Mysterious creature? No. That's not a mysterious creature. We know who you are. We know. Okay. Probably the ring.
Answers for both of us. We should find them then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
Did we already find him? Is he right in front of us? Are we blind? No.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Hide.
Die, worm!
Be wary. This creature leads us.
Die! You're free.
Cast deserved this fight.
But
the chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Where is this trail of ours? Here. You're free, right? Free? Are you free? Yes. That's an arrow I'm gonna go take.
The creature is an apt climber.
Whoop, that's not. Elf shot full. Yeah, right. Yeah, oh, I don't know what you're saying, but okay, I don't care. I'm here to free some slaves and also find this thing.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Free man, they can't take that away from me.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
Kill you, then I'm gonna drop down and kill this guy. And kill this guy. Hesitate. All right. Now what we're doing is following this track that leads this way.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
I'm not here. I'm not here. That's a captain. I'll kill him. Wait, that's not a captain. Oh. It's a worm, apparently. You know, do the captain's weakness. You just shut up. I'm busy with these guys. Stop. No, not all at once, please. You just back away, dude. Come on, I don't want to kill you. Back away! Roll over him, slice his head off, of course. No! And investigate! Come on, get intel! Alright, I want intel on Captain's weakness. This guy. Alright, weakness. Fear and can be injured by combat finishers. Yes, please. Also, those guys look scary. Dead. Off with your head, and then you can die. And I will kill that spider! Alright. Follow the tracks. Alright, it's leading us this way. Oh. Whoa!
The run's tracks lead us right into that Catagor cave.
There! It's on the run!
It's on the run! Let's catch it! Dun 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 dun! What is it? Ah, it's an omelet. Or just death.
What manner of spell is this?
A loss in Talion.
You remember?
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Just chase it. Or die by Kirker Gerger Burger Burger.
Quick! It is escaping!
No, I didn't know that. Down, 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 you fool. Can we get all those, please? Thank you. There it is. I see it. Let me go into mode. Oh, no.
Udo Cuntus. They must have tracked the categories here.
Dodge spears. Quickly. Quickly. Yep. Let's fight them now. What I wanted to do. These guys are really easy to kill. Just one arrow to the face. One charged arrow, and they're dead. Oh! They do? I use one. No, not the spear guy! This is what you get, spear guy!
Lurks around here somewhere.
Where, please? Oh, there it is.
Precious. We will make him.
Yeah.
We must have it back. We must have
it. Yeah.
Quiet. Quiet, precious.
Yeah. Dude behind you? Nope. In front of you.
I think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
Yes, do.
What does he know of it?
Bright Master. Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
Really? I don't really care who we are. Sure, you don't really care who you are either. Well, you might. Okay, where are we going? Oh, I should eat this. YOLO! A herb is nearby. Yeah, nobody cares. I'm just gonna hide in this bush and end it. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. If you guys enjoyed this episode and want to see more, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Also, if you don't know what I'm saying, and I'm saying it too fast, then I'll say it a bit slower. If you guys enjoyed this episode and want to see more, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.